Okay, this still needs some work. I am possibly going to, once this clay hardens, flip it and do the same thing to the other side and make it a 3D and mold it. I might just leave it like this and do a little more detail work. We shall see what happens.